Everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to create what they call a shared folder on Ubuntu. Then if you have other PCs on the network, you can share any folder. Maybe you don't want, sometimes you have to use a memory stick, you know, all those type of things. And you guys, maybe one is in the second room, or you're in the first room, maybe your kids are in the third room, or you, or sister, mother, whatever. Well, this is super simple. What can we do? What we got to do is, look, I've created the folder already. I'm gonna open it. You can see there's a file already here. But that file was deleted, removed. So that person was given permission to remove that file. So I'm gonna put another file from a different computer, then you're gonna see what we're talking about. So let me go to that, this side. I'm on this side of the things of the PC, so I'm gonna drop a file there. You're gonna just see it dropping in there. What can I do? I'm gonna drop TeamViewer there. Yes, I've dropped TeamViewer the file. You can see this is the file I just dropped in here. Understand? So from a different PC. So now let's go. I want to get another file, maybe something like a image wallpapers. Okay, I'm gonna drop an image in there. You can see, yes, I've dropped an image here. Yeah, see, double click it. You can see I can open this image from this folder. So I'm gonna close this folder this side, and want to make sure if something I copy from that folder is still alive somewhere. Yeah, okay, it's fine. So in this side, on this side, I'm gonna close all the folders so that we don't get any issues. So then how can I, okay, let me try to see, copy, put it in desktop, doesn't want to paste. I see there is some permission issues here. Let me see properties. Okay, oh, read and write, nobody read and write. You can see the person who shared it. Okay, there could be something, but don't worry about that. So anyway, I want to show you how to do that, because I did create this, and also this file I created it, and someone from that side could share without any restrictions. Okay, let me go here. I'm gonna delete this folder. We'll restart the process. Move to trash. Yes, I'll move to trash. So now there's something which might not happen, because I have done this before. So it's gonna be like this. Create a folder. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna go home. Then when I'm home here, so create a folder. I'm gonna name it My Files Share. When you create it in home, okay, it's here, eh? It's not shared. So you right click on that folder, then you say local network share. Once you do that, it's gonna say share this folder. You tick that and allow also guest access. Once you do that, you can leave a comment and say for all of us. Then you can say create, say additionally permissions. You know, it was supposed to tell me, you might not see this, né? The first thing, it's gonna ask you to install something if you don't have that software installed. So you just have to hit install, then you install. After installation, then you go back here, then it's gonna say add permissions, then you say that. So I've added permissions, but still I can go here and say properties, then I go to permissions and say okay, create and delete files, access me, list only, access files only, create and okay, that is done. Group which group, okay, admin or whatever, create and delete files, okay, create and delete files, you know that, change permissions, okay. You can see that everyone can do whatever he wants, okay. When you click here, read and write, read and write, read and write, others, you can see others, we give them a permission also to read and write if you want to. They can put files, they can delete files there, okay, right? Access file folders, okay, we see. Create, we're gonna give them all, create, read, and whatever, then we say change. Okay, once we're done with that, you can see our folder, there's nothing in that. We close, let me see network share. Okay, that is fine. We close. Now you can see the folder has this icon. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy this video, copy it, and I'll go to that folder. I'm gonna paste it here. So I'm gonna test it in another computer. Okay. Then, okay. Okay. Okay, well, that's it, guys. So, you saw how to create it. Whatever permissions you have to give and all that. Okay, let me see. Permissions. Create, read file, access. Access files, create and read. We can say, okay. You can also play with this, say that. Access files, okay. And close, you can play with anything if things are not working for you. Okay. Yeah. You can play whatever you want. But now you can see there's a lock. You can go back and say no. Want permissions to change to make it. Create access, you get me. So here there was something we played here. We changed here, access files, say read only, others read and write, read and write, create and delete files. Okay, you can say access also, we leave it the way it was here. So change. Super good. You can see now the lock is out. There's no lock on that. No more lock on that. Right? So since there's no more lock on that, you can go on your computer. Also do that. Well, that's it. Got public share. So if you want to do this, you can also do give permissions to public share and do whatever you want. You can see create and read files of others. Let's see this. You can see. Yeah. Yeah, that's it, guys. That's the way they do that. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you in the next video.